This is the Grand Prismatic. It's a very large thermal feature.